Welcome in accounting education. Today we will explain a term of international finance and its name is international liquidity. What is international liquidity? Actually, international liquidity is foreign currency and it must be in the form of reserve of any country. Suppose if we talk about India, and if India has a sufficient amount of dollars, pounds, euro, yen, this will be international liquidity. Now there is a common currency which can be exchanged from one country to another, that is called gold. Gold is a common currency. Suppose in these days the foreign policy of China leaves dollar and buys more and more gold. When China will trade with any other country, gold can be exchanged from that country for paying the balance of payment. Now, international liquidity is very important for decrease the balance of payment deficit in international trade. Suppose we buy the stock of and other goods of 10 billion dollar, either we have to pay 10 billion dollar to USA. If we have not 10 billion dollar as a liquidity, we will capture in balance of payment. If we cannot pay, we will face balance of payment deficit. Payment deficit. At that time, we will take more loan from foreign country to pay the amount of all imported goods. So international liquidity is very important for any country. Thank you very much.